I'm sitting in the crib dreaming about Learjets and coupes, the way so shoops and how to sell records like Snoop. I'm interrupted by a doorbell, 352. Who the hell is this? I get so quick, cocks my shit, stop the dogs from walking, then proceed to walking. It's a face that I seen before. My nigga Sing used to sling on the 16th floor. Check it. I look deeper, I see blood up on his sneakers, and his fist gripped the chrome 4/5. So I dip, nigga. Is you creeping or speaking? He tells me, see, Rock just got hit up at the Beacon. I opens up the door, pitiful. Is he in critical retaliation? But this one won't be minimal, cause I'm a criminal. Way before the rap shit, bust the gat shit. Puff won't even know what happened if it's done smoothly. Silencers on the Uzi, stash in the hoopty. My alibi, any cutie with the booty that done fuck Big Pop. Head spinning, reminiscing about my man C-Rock. Somebody got to die. If I go, you got to go. Somebody got to die. Let the gunshots blow. Somebody got to die. Nobody got to know that I killed your ass in the mist. Somebody got to die. If I go, you got to go. Somebody got to die. Let the gunshots blow. Somebody got to die. Nobody got to know that I killed your ass in the mist. Bitch.